Secretary of Defense has ordered that all the services permit women to fly combat missions.
And for the Air Force, young Lieutenant Jeannie Flynn would be the first.
Am I a trailblazer here at the depot? Yes, I happen to be the first female. It'll be one for the history books, and then we're all going to move.
The biggest barrier had to do with limits put in the Armed Services Integration Act of 1948 that said that women could not be generals or admirals, and limited the number who could be not promoted but appointed as colonels or captains.